Babies. Did someone say babies? What an evil audience. All right, I'm gonna do babies, but since the last one of the night, we want proper sing backs, and I want as vicious as you can fucking possibly be. So when I sing a line to you for a sing back, sing it back. And if any of you don't, I'll find out where you live. I'll get an housing benefit claim on your spare room. And I'll eat all your cashew nuts, and I'll say it with somebody else. I'm prepared to go that far if you don't sing along. I know it sounds evil, but it is evil, because, you know, I am evil. That's one of the curses of being evil. It's the embarrassing bit when you realise you are evil. Here we go, then.
Sat next to your missus, got one of her tits out, started to suck on the end of her nips, pissed himself and shit himself and threw up down her back. You smash his fucking face in, you wouldn't invite him round again, you wouldn't even let him in, won't give him any more cabin. But babies get away with it because they're cute. They're just even bastards in a wrong pursuit. They've stolen all my friends, no one goes out anymore. Everyone's sitting round on the front room floor going, oh, we've got a baby. Now my friends, they used to say to me, Chris, fill a pipe, and now they say, shh, we've got a baby. I'm like, what? Fucking knobheads. Babies are worse than fucking smackheads. Babies are worse than fucking smackheads. At least a smackhead will have the common courtesy to carry a lighter. Babies can't skin up or chop a line out. Pretty soon you're gonna find out. Shitting nappies is what you will be drowned in. Shitting nappies is what they will be found in. I hate babies. I fucking hate babies. I hate babies. I fucking hate babies. So you find the love of your life, a beautiful woman so divine, so gorgeous, you want to spend with her all of your time. You want to make love to her every day, but then you get you pregnant, and next thing you know, forget it, man. There's a baby there now. You fucking idiot. You fell for that bullshit of the fit bird. And now she's shouting at you and telling you off. Telling you go to the shops to get some stuff. Oh, baby, for fuck's sake. It's easy enough not to have a baby, lads. Just pull your cock out. Just pull your cock out. Just pull your cock out when it's time to come. Just pull it out and then there'll never be no baby disasters. Or the fucking child support agency. What a nightmare, what a nightmare. And you know what, there's a different set of rules. Not just for the rich, but for babies. Cos babies can make as much noise as they want late at night, but not me. People bang on me wall, they bang on me floor, they bang on me door, they say, shut up, you fat alcoholic, manic, depressive knobhead. Which is quite hurtful. And then I shout back, fuck off, mum! But babies can do anything, they can scream all night. They can go into Tesco's and piss themselves and shit themselves and start to cry. Last time I did that, I got sectioned again. Does anyone in London hate babies as much as I do? Yeah. Are you up for a last evil sing back before we get rid of it, yeah? One last get it off your chest moment of vicious hatred for innocent babies of any race or creed or nationality. Anyone under 18 months, let's make them know they're not welcome around here. Money in the bucket.